first half. I thought, you know, we were going through the motions a little bit, tough on the back-to-back, but you know, we locked in defensively, which led to great shots on offense and got everybody going. And I thought those were the keys to the game.
What does
this moment in your career mean for you right now?
Oh, I mean, you know, you playing in the NBA, something you know, I've dreamed of my whole life, something that, you know, I can't really put into words. Just being able to put on an NBA jersey night in, night out, practice, you know, with the NBA team every day. It's been my goal since I can remember. So, you know, I'm just trying to get better every day.
I know you kind of dabbled in, you know, you were in the league a little bit last year. You're obviously on 2L. Do you feel right now with kind of what you're doing in this opportunity, you're kind of kicking the door in a bit and like saying I'm trying to stay here for good?
I'm just trying to win games. Trying to win games, honestly. I'm not even thinking of it like that. I'm just trying to, you know, help out as much as possible, whether it's getting guys shots, playing defense, shooting the ball. Lately, the ball's been going in a little bit, but, you know, with three all-stars out, you know, Kyle has to step up.
Have they chatted with you at all about maybe getting to play across?
No, we're just taking it game by game. We're just trying to, you know, compete night in, night out.